P2112 is a diagnostic trouble code for throttle actuator control system stuck closed. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It means there is a fault with the throttle actuator control system. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.